Wow, that is cool. It is like a board, but it has like a ski underneath of it, that hydrofoil that picks it up. Wow, that must be hard to ride.